We're starting things off tonight with breaking news coming in from Portsmouth, where police are investigating a shooting at High Street and Confederate Avenue in that general area. They say somebody walked into the hospital with an injured leg at around 8 tonight. We'll be sure to keep you posted as we get more information about a possible suspect.